Hi, thanks for stopping by. In today's video, we are looking at Pro Set Superstars Music Cards. My name's Eugene, and this is our card hour. Right now, I'm still doing card hours, and in this hour, we will look at cards. We have looked at these before, so we are just going to kind of go through them really quickly. There are two cards and two packages in this set, and we're going to open them up. Take it down. We're going to open them up. These are from the 80s, I think, and early 90s. Here is our Doors Legends card. Here's our next one. Suicidal Tendencies. Never heard of them. Card 241. Force MDs. Card 120. There are a lot of cards in this set. And there's a lot of bands that I do not know. So, card 71. Not that these bands were not famous enough. It just, you know, might not have been my thing. Third base. 136. Run. DMC. And it runs from all type of music, as you can see in the backside. It does have a description of what the band is, and it does have the card number right here. Lionel Richie, wow. I mean, he's still in it today. I mean, if he's on what show is that? American Idol? I think he's doing American Idol right now. He is card 92. Okay. Vanilla Ice. We all know Vanilla Ice, maybe. Maybe we all don't know Vanilla Ice. 145 is Vanilla Ice. In Historic Concerts, this one is from June 16th to 17th, 1967. Did anyone see if it tells us what concert this is? The Who of Fillmore Auditorium, San Francisco, June 16th to 17th, 1967, card 254. Did anyone else go to this one? If you did, hit us down in the comments below and say, Eugene and I went. That'd be pretty cool. And then it does give me, I know, you're super excited just like I am, 10 cents off your next purchase of Superstars Music T-shirts, as seen in the Pro Set Gazette. I can't wait to save myself 10 cents. Oh wait, it's expired by a long time. So then it also gives you these little scratchers. I'm not going to scratch it off because it'll just disappoint me. The first time we opened one of these, it was a big bust. We won nothing, but oh wait, again, this is from the early 90s. We would lose. We'd win nothing anyway. So the next thing we're going to open is we're going to open one more pack. And we're going to kind of see if there's different bands. Maybe bands that you recognize. Maybe bands I recognize. We're kind of in it just for fun. And to see if you're interested in getting these things. Maybe you have the full set. If you do, let us know in the comments below. And if you do like my content, if you hit that subscribe, that'd be really helpful. It doesn't cost you anything, and it just helps my channel grow and helps me get more stuff like this. Right now, I do buy all my stuff, so it kind of gets on the pricey side, but that is life. All right, we have John Lennon, Legends card. And then this is card 15. We got another legend card, Crosby, Stills, and Nash. Card number 4. It looks like the legends cards are all in the beginning. We got a Madonna card. This is our second time we pulled a Madonna. We pulled her in the first time we opened this, and now we're pulling her again. So she's definitely legendary in their minds here. 66. This is a Starship. Card number 239. We have Jody here. And she is card 103. Another band that I do recognize is Kiss. At 196. The Cult. At 159. And then we have Soul to Soul at 135. Okay, we have another concert series here, people. We have another concert series. We have historic concerts from October 20th to 25. October 20th to 25, 1969. This was Who at the Fillmore? Was anyone... This is the post-Woodstock... did anyone else go to this concert? If you have gone to this concert, hit me up in the comments below and say, I went. That would be really cool. Excel. Probably before the Excel actually happened out in the world. Because now we're like, well, you're a Microsoft product. This is card 173. And we get another 10 cents coupon, and it's another life disappointment. And it is a card stock. So, folks, this 10 cents coupon is the exact same material they used for this. And then you get another one of these. And you'll get these in all your sets. They really were trying to hope that you would get it. People will scratch off to go to win to London is what this one was. And just like in baseball and football, football did a lot for the Pro Bowl. Like you would, they did the scratchers off in the 90s for you to scratch that off. So then you can get a chance to go to Hawaii. What are your thoughts? Does anyone else have these cars? Is anyone else collecting them? Does anyone else have the full collection? Let us know in the comments below. Thanks for watching. Stay collecting. Hi, thanks for watching that last video. If you liked it, why don't you hit the like button? If you don't want to miss out on further content, please subscribe or maybe check out the video over here.